Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Siege of Dragonspear. Blind. And all that stuff. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna go rest by a more natural looking flame. Although it has charred bones, most of them are from small games. That's fine. See if we can rest without being attacked.
Sword first!
Try to have the party arranged in such a way that, you know, attacks would come from here, but they'll probably just appear among us anyway. Okay, good. Dun. Okay, so we're in the ruined temple. That's the way out. We got some prisoners here. We have doors here, and then we have a hallway down this way. I don't know if we should take the door over there or take the hallway. Well, this is open. I tend to like to attack. Ooh, is that like a library? Shelves there.
You want me?
I tend to,
whatever you like.
Go for the open doors first. A cultist says, something strange is going on with the High Priestess. I hear unsettling sounds at night.
Hidden away.
Where is the High Priestess? Okay, we've got cultists guard.
All right. Hidden away.
We got cultists over here, guys.
Aye. Yes.
Yes. Kill the cultists.
What?
They called hidden away.
And
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Hidden away.
Okay. So Dinah here will cast improved invisibility upon herself.
Yes? Such menial tasks. What is it?
Not you.
Yes. I shall.
What? Such menial tasks.
Now, I would engage in dialogue with them, but the others just attacked us anyway. See, improved invisibility, I have a question. Recipient is able to attack by missile discharge, melee combat, or spellcasting while remaining unseen. However, Telltale Traces allow an observant opponent to attack the invisible spell recipient. So I'd also cast Mirror Image, but I think this is good enough. And it lasts for, what, three rounds plus a round per level. So is she level 9, so 9 rounds? 10. 13 rounds. That wasn't even good math. Did I say 9 rounds? I know.
By demand?
Yeah, I failed at my math there.
I shall.
Yes, sword first.
They're healing each other.
Yes, Abil.
Do we have silence? That's protection from evil. For some reason, I thought silence was a white. Oh, it's red, that's right. So who's casting the spell? She is? Well, if it's a radius anyway, it should affect all of them. I mean, they're probably gonna move around, but...
You want Boo?
Yeah?
Yes?
Sweetheart?
What is it? Fine. What? Fine.
Attack! Oh boy.
I am yours to command.
And I command you thusly. Oh crap.
Trouble?
Doom draws close to thee!
Swing and a miss!
Yes? What is it? Your life shall be mine.
I hear.
What? Yes?
Swing and a miss!
What is it?
An attack.
What? A simple matter.
Yes?
Wait, what are we doing?
You Minsk?
That's not what I want from you, Minsk.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Okay.
What?
Yeah, I didn't realize I had him attacking with range. I hate when that happens. It's because I gave him darts last time, so it just switched it.
What?
The healing master. Do your healing.
Well, Bol.
You do it.
What?
Trouble.
Be done.
Yes.
He's a +2, +1. Right. These are plus 2. Alright. Really want to use them up mostly to make some room. This stuff is not magical. These guys weren't that tough, it's just that.
Yes.
Minsk was throwing darts instead. Oh, well, suddenly it gets all quiet. Alright, we have a cure.
What is it?
Potion here. Potion of invisibility.
Hmm.
Stop moaning, please. Thank you.
What?
Okay. Really?
Fine.
Nothing much in here. Okay. Just mousing over for the little question marks. Flavor text. Love it.
Trouble? There's talk, more fight!
None to be found here. There's another open room.
Right. Your need? Yes, dear.
We're tripping over ourselves.
Hidden away.
Yeah, there is something here. Bookcase.
Hidden away.
That you are.
Kneel and repent.
A mad cultist.
Yes, whatever you like.
What the hell? He's kicking. That. Okay, there's just one, right? So let's,
Hey, whatever you like.
Aye, sword first. Yes? Let's talk more fight!
I'm really curious what's going on with him, so let's... talk to him, I suppose? Hail, mad cultist.
Kneel and repent.
Stop bothering me, or I'll cut your tongue out while you sleep.
Death to the disbeliever!
Okay, is this a disbeliever? Alright, well, we got some scrolls here. Blindness, armor, and cure serious wounds.
Kneel and repent.
Yes?
Speak.
History of Tethir and History
Death
of Dambrath.
To the disbeliever!
I've read those books in the actual Baldur's Gate. If there's any more
you
traps in here.
Yes, dear.
Kneel and repent.
I don't know if there's something that's going to happen which makes them decide to attack us. I don't know.
Death to the disbeliever!
Not finding anything trapped.
Death to the disbeliever!
Okay, scrolls of free action, neutralize poison, and cure serious wounds. History of the Dead 3. History of Halrua, and History
Death
of the Zentarum.
To the disbeliever!
I've read those as well. Neutralize poison. Well, not usable by thief. I think thieves can only use mage skulls. Or not even. Sometimes they can. Just in case. Free action. Yeah, that's a cleric scroll. You know, they might be giving this to us for a reason. You never know. We might need the free action sometime soon, so I'll have her hold on to those.
Kneel and repent.
I cannot save at this time.
You want boo?
There we go. Yeah, I'm not really happy leaving this guy behind to attack us later.
What?
So sorry about that.
What is it?
Thy called?
Watch him turn into some kind of behemoth or something.
Freedom or death!
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
What?
Yes?
We got blessed!
I shall.
They're coming for you!
Alright, we got him. Those are the books from before. He dropped a potion of explosions. So I guess he might have thrown that at us, given enough time. Yeah, what's her name? Savannah could always throw it. The axe is a fireball. Don't we throw it, right? You don't drink it. Yeah, this is drink potion. I don't think it acts as a potion, though.
Trouble?
Alright, so that's interesting.
Sword first!
There seems to be plenty of rooms coming out of here. Let's see what's up this way before we go too far into this dungeon. Yes, excrement. We haven't tried to go in here yet.
Sweetheart? Right.
New traps on that door. Once she opens the door, it's kind of
hidden away.
Locked. Oh. Okay, we can't open that. Maybe if we pulled this, it would kill them, because it is going to kill them, but it might also open that door. So there's our answer there, so.
Aye! Let's talk more fight!
We'll find a key to that somewhere down here. I wasn't taking any chances against that mad cultist. I figured he would be really tough or something.
Right.
Hurry. All right.
Yes, fine.
Yeah, in a tick.
A little congested here.
Your need. Right.
Yeah, let's talk more.
Yes.
Fight.
Whatever you like.
Blood. There's a trap right there. So she can go into hiding in shadows. To round the corner and see what might be ahead. Alright, nothing here, just three doors to choose from.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Most unpleasant, yes. Any more traps? Such as on these doors. Alright. Well, we know this is a small room here.
Hey, yes, dear.
You want Boo? Let's talk more fight!
Boo, along with Minsk, would be helpful.
In a tick.
What? Yes.
By the done and done.
What a simple matter.
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
Let's talk more opening doors. No one within?
Trouble? Yes.
She's still...
You want me?
Detecting traps, that's good.
Yes, Evan. Yes.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
Interesting. Disarmed? Not locked, though. Okay, we found some parchment. A scroll of identify and a scroll of cure critical wounds. It seems Medell has been hearing a voice in her head. Okay. Kind of a spoiler, but we're looking at it already. According to Medell's disjointed notes, she's been hearing a voice in her head. The voice tells her that her time of suffering will soon be over, and Akana will lose her place as High Priestess of Thirik. Is this a symptom of her madness, or something more, I wonder? I wonder, indeed. The following notes are scrawled in an almost indecipherable hand. For him, in Baal's name I will not break. I keep him in mind, always, always, always. She is sent to try me. I line them up side by side. The Lord of Murder likes order. He will return, I know he will, and then he will see how faithful I've remained. Then I shall torment Akana as she has tormented me. I'll take her eyes, roast them, and feed them to her one by one, and then regrow them, and make her eat them again and again and again and again, etc. Head aches so badly. I feel someone whispering to me in the dark. Is it Baal? Has my lord returned? The voice tells me my penance is almost at an end. Akana's rule here is done. It must be the Lord of the Murder. Should be just Lord of Murder. But I hear the voice so faintly, and my head. My head. My stinking head. Okay. Armor. Blindness. Right. Didn't I give her identify? Is that the one I put away? I did put it away? I guess. I wasn't even paying attention. No, she has it. Oh. That's an important thing. I want her to have it. Okay, there you go. I'd rest in here, but that looks really messy, like laying amidst blood and stuff. Maybe we'll take a chance. Try the next.
Yes, yes.
The next room. Locked.
You sword first.
Right.
She opened it from there.
What?
Pretty talented.
Sword first.
Yeah, right? What? Yeah, like, that sounded.
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
Okay, they're not reacting.
What?
They're blinking in and out. I don't know if that's a bug or if it's actually some kind of protection they have up. Throw a fireball in there. And another fireball in there. Alright, never mind.
You're fine.
Huh?
What is it?
And? Done and done. I hear whatever thy will.
What? A simple matter.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight. Aye.
What?
I am yours to command. Your need.
Thy called.
Yes?
Yeah, I'm not comfortable being at that, so I'm gonna take another.
Yes?
These guys might be a little tough.
By demand.
So let's see what we can do here. I'll just start with a mirror image.
Yes.
Do it. All right.
No.
Trouble.
Don't do that. All woodland beings. Yeah, the nymph. Sounds like a good thing. Nymph attack.
What is it?
Same here, mirror image.
And?
About
I hear
cone of cold. Here.
Thy called.
Alright, doesn't it?
What?
You want more?
Hurry.
You hurry. Get him. Oh God. Did I kill him? Oh my God, 34 cold damage. I didn't realize it went out, the cone went out that far. Damn. Well, what's the problem?
Yes?
Yes?
Hey there.
Well, Bol?
They're all three of these, and oh, one's dead. That one's dead, never mind. Who's targeting that one?
What is it?
Don't target that one, he's already dead.
By demand? Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Yeah? I'm coming for you.
You want me? Whatever you like.
What?
Victory shall be ours!
We'll raise Minsk. No fear.
Thy wish for intelligent conversation? Done and done.
What?
You deserve no less than death and no more. There's another one in here. I really want to use up that wand.
I called. Whatever thy will.
I bleed. Heal.
Is she poisoned?
What?
No, but she's really messed up.
Speak.
Do it.
You don't have any moderate left, or do you?
Yes.
Okay, that's it for that wand. See if I can paralyze him.
What is it?
By demand. Done and done.
And for here, from her. Agathazar's Scorcher.
Yes, yes.
I am wounded.
Oh, what? God. Oh, where'd he come from?
A simple matter.